Hey everyone, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. How is everyone? Everyone good?
Yes, sir. How are you?
I'm also fine. Any doubts on the last class?
No, sir.
Okay. So we started area under graph, right? Remember this?
Sir.
Okay, Tibura, Fadil.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
Yes,
please
sir.
just read out the question. Just revise this question. Then I'll give you another question. Okay. Find the area of circle x square plus a y square equals to a square. Just remember the process what we did. Okay, I'll give you 5 minutes.
बोल रहा
है
Okay, revised. Yes or no, everyone?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, let's start with a question. Try to find the answer. Solving it, everyone. Aliza, Deborah, Fadil. Doing okay. Deborah, what about you? Deborah, just replace the value of A in the previous question and you will get the answer. See, we need the integration of this. This is the origin and this is. So we have to integrate from 0 to 2. We can find this area. So this area will be y dx integration. And total area will be 4 times this. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So 4 times y. Y will be, we have to find y from here. Y square is 4 square minus, sorry, I am writing 4 square. So this is 4. Okay. My bad. 4 square minus x square. So y equals to root 4 square minus x square. Okay. So integration of 4 square minus x square dx from 0 to 4. You guys know the formula for this? A square minus x square. What is the integration of a square minus x square root? Fadil?
Sine inverse x upon a.
That's it?
Plus c.
No, no. That is 1 upon root a square minus x square, right? We have just root a square minus x square.
There is a square by 2 log of... x plus root over a square plus x square.
This is the long formula, right? X by 2 under root a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x by a. Remember this?
Yes, sir. Minus, okay.
Okay. So 0
yes.
to 4. So 4 times a is here, 4 also, right? X by 2. 4 square minus x square plus 4 square by 2 sine inverse x by 4. Okay, 0 to 4. So when you put 0, this will, let's first put 4. So when you put 4, this will be 0, right? 4 square minus 4 square 0. And this is 4 square by 2 sine inverse 1 and minus. When you put 0, this is 0 and this is 0, minus 0. Okay. All right, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So 4 times 4 square by 2 sine inverse 1 is pi by 2. So 2, 2 and 4 is cancelled. So we know 4 square pi, which is 16 pi, right? Pi r square. Okay, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right. write down ellipse. This was circle, so we can solve questions like this. Ellipse. What is an ellipse? General equation is x square by a square plus y square by b square equals to 1, where a is bigger than b. Now, if a is more than b, remember this, x ke niche jo bada hota hai na, that is the major axis. Okay? If a is less than b, then ellipse aisa banega. Okay? I'll tell you that later. Okay, pehle ye likh lijiye. This is a comma 0, this is minus a comma 0, 0 comma b, and 0 comma minus b. Okay. This is c comma 0, which is focus. This is minus c comma 0, another focus f1 and f2. Okay. This is called as major axis. And this is the minor axis. This is the vertex. Remember this length of major axis is 2a, right? From here to here, it's 2a. Length of minor axis is 2b. There is a relation also, a square equals to b square plus c square. E equals to c by a. E is eccentricity. Okay. And length of latest rectum is 2b square by a. What is latest rectum? A line that is passing through focus and perpendicular to major axis. Okay, guys, you have to remember this to solve questions based on ellipse. Okay. Yes or no, Deborah, father?
Yes, sir.
Okay, note it down.
Yes, sir.
Done everyone?
Yes, sir.
All right. There is another kind of ellipse also, you know, ultra ellipse. Type 2. ठीक है, आप लोग थोड़ा अच्छा ड्राइंग बना लो. दिस इज 0, A. ठीक है, हमने ग्राफ में ही नेमिंग ऐसे चेंज कर दी कि आपको दिक्कत ना हो. ओके, जस्ट अ सेकेंड. सो 0, A, 0, -A, एंड दिस विल बी पी कोमा 0 एंड 0 माइनस पी कोमा 0. ओके, गिव मी 1 सेकेंड गाइस. राइट द इक्वेशन. दिस इज एक्स स्क्वायर बाई बी स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर बाई ए स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 1. राइट, वाई के नीचे जो बड़ा होता है, या वाई के नीचे अगर बड़ा नंबर है देन इलिप्स विल बी लाइक दिस. एक्स के नीचे अगर बड़ा नंबर है देन इट विल बी द प्रीवियस वन. एवरीथिंग विल बी सेम बिकॉज वी चेंज द ग्राफ राइट अकॉर्डिंग टू द इक्वेशन. सो एवरीथिंग इज सेम, जस्ट राइट इट डाउन. ऑल राइट एवरीवन.
यस सर.
यस सर.
Oh, sorry, I was muted. Okay. The question is find the area enclosed between the curves x square by a square plus y square by b square equals to 1. This is an ellipse, right? Again, the same thing. Area will be equals to 4 times this area y dx, right? The limit should be 0 to a, and you have to find the value of y from here. Okay.
Okay, sir.
All right. Solving it, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Deborah, that is the correct answer. Okay, Fadil. Aliza, what about you?
Yes, sir. Solving.
Okay, 5 more minutes. Yes, Lisa, correct answer. Okay. Fadil, the answer is pi AB. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, next one. Next one is parabola. Okay. What is the equation of parabola? There are 4 types of parabola that you will see. Okay. This equation is y square equals to 4ax. Remember, y square is there, that means x can never be negative, right? Because a is positive, 4 is positive, y square is always positive, that means x must be positive. So this way you can remember the graph, right? In this, x is always positive, f is the focus, that is, this is the vertex, okay? And this is a comma 0. Okay, this is directrix, just minus a comma 0. So this is all about parabola, all you going to need. So this is type 1. Type 2, if you multiply a negative sign, then graph becomes like this. Okay, so y square equals to minus 4ax. Here x is always negative. राइट ठीक है, हमने नेगेटिव से मल्टीप्लाई कर दिया. थर्ड टाइप होता है एक्स स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू 4ay, मतलब y इज ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव. फोर्थ वन, एक्स स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू माइनस 4ay, सो इट इज ऑलवेज नेगेटिव. ओके, ऑल राइट एवरीवन.
यस सर.
Okay. All right. Try one question. Find the area of the region bounded by the curve y equals to x square and the line y equals to 4. Okay. So y equals to x square graph is this. Because y can never be negative, and y equals to 4 is a line like this, y equals to 4. So first let's find what these two points will be. Okay. So we can simplify these two and get the answer. So y equals to 4, if I write 4 equals to x square, so x is equals to plus minus 2. So this is minus 2, this is plus 2. Okay. This is clear, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So in this function, it's better to integrate because see, if you take area as y dx, then you will get this area, right? But it's better to put the limit of y. So if you put y limits, then you will write x dy. Remember this? I told you two rules. If the limits is in y coordinate, then you will write x dy from 0 to 4, and you will multiply with a 2. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So now just find the value of x, which is root y, and you'll get the answer. Okay. Got it, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
All right. What is the answer, everyone? This is root y dy. Integration of root y is y to the power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 from 0 to 4. So this is 4 by 3 and 4 to the power 3 by 2. Okay. So 8 to 32 by 3. All right, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Okay, one more question for you guys. Find the area of the region bounded by the curve y square equals to x and the lines x equals to 1, x equals to 4, and x-axis in the first quadrant. Just draw the graphs and you'll get the answer. Okay? Okay, Fadil, try to solve this question that is on your screen.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Deborah, the answer is correct. Again, the graph is like this, y squared. No, this y squared equals to x, so graph is this. Okay, x equals to 1 and x equals to 4 and x axis. So we have to find this area. So area is integration y dx, because we are putting the limits as x coordinate 1 to 4. So y is root x dx. Okay. So x to the power again 3 by 2. So 2 by 3 x to the power 3 by 2 1 to 4. 2 by 3, 4 if you put, this is 8 minus 1. So 14 by 3. Okay. Fadil, Aliza.
Yes, sir.
All right. One more question. Very simple process there. Kuch nahi samajh mein aa rahe to pooch lo. Fir se kar lenge. But try it. Okay. Without you guys solving, nahi samajh mein aayega. Find the area of the region bounded by y square equals to 9x, x equals to 2, x equals to 4, and x axis in the first quadrant. Okay, please solve this. सॉल्विंग इट एवरीवन।
सर।
ओके ओके लेट्स सी ग्राफ ऑफ दिस कर्व इज दिस y स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू 9x फ्रॉम x इक्वल्स टू 2 टू x इक्वल्स टू 4 सो विल डू y dx y इज 3 रूट x फ्रॉम 2 टू 4 ओके All right, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Three is outside. Again, this is 3/2, 3/2, 2 to 4. So this is 3 times 2/3, 4 to the power 3/2 minus 2 to the power 3/2. So 2 times this is 2, 8 minus okay 2 root 2 okay so this will be the answer okay
Yes, sir.
all right one more question Aliza Debura clear
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Find the area of the region in the first quadrant enclosed by the x-axis line x equals to root 3y and the curve x square plus y square equals to 4. Please try to solve this. Draw the graph first. In application of integrals, always draw the rough sketch. Then only you can solve. Solving it, everyone?
Yes, sir.
This is a graph of circle. Right. This is a very bad circle. Okay, today my board is, I think, not working very good. Okay, this is the circle. This is 2, right? Because 2 square. X equals to root 3y. So we can say y equals to 1 by root 3x. So it will pass through origin. And slope is 1 upon root 3. Okay. And x-axis they are saying. So this area you have to find, right? Yes or no, everyone?
Yes, sir.
So to find this area, we need two areas. First is this one, then this one. So we have to add up two areas, okay? So first, let's split this point, which point this is. So we'll put x equals to root 3y. So 3y square plus y square equals to 4. So y square equals to 1. So y equals to plus minus 1. So this is some a comma 1. So if you put y equals to 1, x is root 3. So this is root 3. So the first area. Area 1 plus area 2. Area 1, the curve is this line, right? Integration y dx from 0 to root 3. And this is integration from root 3 to 2, y1 dx and y2 dx. This step is clear, what I did here? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so for the first curve, the line is y is x upon root 3. So x by root 3 integration from 0 to root 3 dx plus we had x square plus y square equals to 4. So y equals to 4 minus x square root. So here you have to put that from root 3 to 2. Okay, so please integrate this, get the answer. Okay?
Yes, sir.
All right. Got the answer, everyone? Solving, okay. Yes, correct answer, Lisa. Devura, did you solve it? Adil, Deborah?
No, sir.
This is 1 by root 3. Right? X integration is x square by 2 from 0 to root 3. So let's, this is suppose a2, this is a1. Let's solve a1 first. So 1 upon root 3. Root 3 square is 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2. Okay. Clear? This one.
Yes, sir.
A2 is root 3 to 2 root 4 minus x square dx. All right. What is the formula of Adil?
Sir, a square minus x square,
Yes, root a square minus x square.
Root a square minus x square.
X by 2 root a square minus x square plus a square by 2,
Yes, sir.
right? And sine
Yes, sir.
inverse x by a from root 3 to 2. So let's put 2 first. So 2 by 2 root 4 minus 4 plus 4 by 2 sine inverse 2 by 2 minus, when you put root 3 by 2 root 4 minus 3 plus 4 by 2 sine inverse root 3 by 2. Okay. Upper
Yes,
limit minus lower limit. So this is 0, 4 minus 1. So this is 2 sine inverse 1 is pi by 2 minus 4 minus 3 is 1, so root 3 by 2 minus 4 by 2 is 2, sine inverse root 3 by 2, so pi by 3. Okay, so 2 pi by 3. All right. So pi minus 2 pi by 3 is pi by 3 minus root 3 by 2. So the previous area was root 3 by 2. This is this. So total area is A1 plus A2, which is root 3 by 2 plus pi by 3 minus root 3 by 2, just cancel. So the answer is pi by 3. Okay.
yes, sir.
Note it down. Okay.